JJ.
In this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme,
we wanted to thank JJ, of course. Thank you, JJ, and all the lovely shavers from Metamorphosis Salon for donating your time tonight. Stylists, are you getting ready? All right.
There we go. Okay, see the hands of everybody getting their head shaved today. Now see, God bless you. God bless you. That's what we always say. It's always nice to get somebody involved in something, at least one thing in your life, and you're going to make a change here, if not the world, your home community here. Okay. Wait a minute, I'd like to have my stunt double right now. Joel Mueller. Joel, would you come up and take my place?
Be sure.
Joel.
When you get a haircut, get a barber you have known.
I have a stunt double here. Come on up, stunt. Boy, you got me out of this one. See you later.
Oh. Doesn't this look kind of like a before and after picture? You got room for one more?
Oh, Joel's got to get his hair cut too. How about that? That's second entry. Okay, I'm ready. I'll take my sunglasses off. Here we go.
It was a macho rush.
Put my leg to my left. Okay. Hello, Reno Police Department. I'd like to report a missing hairline. Is it me or has it gotten cooler in here? Woo! I don't know what you did, but do it again.
Yeah, just got from Coos Bay, Oregon.
Darling, have you ever seen such sexy hair in your life? Never. I don't know how to take that.
He said, all right.
He gave me a haircut.
Looking good, JJ.
I feel good. You know, I had this dream last night that she was going to shave half my head and just leave the stage. Do we have any women getting their hair cut today? Any women? There you go. Honey, think of all the hair care products you're going to save money on.
I think there are about 7 women getting their head shaved today, JJ. To make a quick announcement also, Metamorphosis Salon, they're located on 770 South Meadows Parkway in the Smith's Shopping Center. They're going to do any kind of touch-ups tomorrow. If they missed a spot or something, any touch-ups will be done for free tomorrow.
I hope you're not writing anything with your shears in the back.
What do you do for a living?
You know, something like kick me. I don't want that. Oh, and by the way, my wife said to trim my ear hair, too. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. That's what you're in for if you're getting your hair cut today. Not only are you going to be feeling cooler during the summer, you're doing something for the kids. Thank you very much. Let's get some more people up here now.
Thank you very much. JJ Christie from Cable 98 FM. Thanks, JJ. Foundation. Dylan Tokey and Chaz Clark are part of Jake's Outlaws. We got Jake's Outlaws out there. All right. Luke Jacksick and Josh Manetti are part of the Kids for Kids team. Patrick Roberts is also part of the Kids for Kids team. All right. Look at all that hair going. Kurt Flodman, Ben Cagney, Ben Honey. Sorry, Ben. Good job, guys. Thank you very much to the Legal Bald Eagles.
Oh,
Chrissy Smith's a very attractive woman. Come on now.
Very nice. Looks good, Bailey.
We have our next group of shavers getting ready to come up.
It's not for lack of bread, like the Grateful Dead.
See Reno TV. See RenoTV.com.